my decision. We're floating, floating out to oblivion. We go flow along with me.
Welcome back to another video, everybody. If you are new to this channel, we are the Fosters. As you can see, my lovely husband is not here to do the video, but he is recording this video.
We're good, everybody.
So today we're just gonna do something quick and short and easy. As you can see, I'm standing next to our baby girl's crib because we are 5 weeks away. So we're just gonna do a quick little nursery tour to show you guys what we have put together. So let's just get started. You ready, baby?
Let's get it.
All right. As you can see, we have the crib, the lovely wall. So her name is gonna go above it, but we are keeping her name a secret still. So we do not wanna put it up quite yet. So some things we just still leave in packages just because 5 more weeks, don't wanna get it dusted or nothing like that, or dusty. So that is her crib,
mm-hmm. Her
beautiful clothes, little tiny clothes that she got, her laundry hamper because her clothes will get dirty. So that is that. And then you come to the changing station. Okay, so we have her dressers all organized, you know what I'm saying? So we got Bebo's, the shoes, burp cloths, washcloths, her bibs, some hats, some socks and some mittens, some little samples that I got from different things. In this drawer here, we got the diapers, so newborn diapers, wipes, bottles, some Aquaphor baby ointment.
Uh-huh.
And on this drawer, it's a 0 to 3 months. So we just got all kinds of different onesies, some pants, some shirts, and some long sleeve things. Here we'll have the bibs and some teethers. We don't have that much quite yet. So. Here we have the newborn. Not a lot, you know, but we still get in there. All the stores are closed. So we just have a couple of onesies, some pants, some dresses. We have a swaddle. One swaddle so far. Some bathrobe. I just gotta show it to you guys because it's so cute. So cute. So, and then we have some wash towels. And then in this drawer here, we just have some blankets and then crib sheets. All washed, all ready to go for her arrival. Here we do have the changing station. Don't have a changing pad cover quite yet because again, don't want to get it dusted waiting for her. Here we have this little thing. Wipes will go here. You know, the changing essentials that you need. Some books. We have some animals. Some beautiful plants to keep the air purified. Here we have our baby bag, Jujubee. It is sporty, cute for both my husband and I. You know, that will not be too girly, not too manly for the both of us. So that is that. And then our chair, you know, so this little room we have is half of our room in the back. We will not show you that because it's a mess. The other half is her room. So, you know, just patiently waiting for her to come, be here. But yeah, and her diaper pail. You know, can't forget about that. Her stinky diapers are gonna go in there. Boom, bada boom. Like this video, like always, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you guys are notified every time we post because there will be more videos coming. Yeah, and like always, baby,
stay positive, and be blessed.